All right, y'all, here is the video of my father's shop. It is Malina Custom Leather. Malina was his mother's name, my grandma. And so I will shut up now and show you the rest of the stuff. Front window. Get my shadow in the way, you can see that. That's a antique bag. He didn't make that. All right, let's go inside. So the shop is, it's half leather stuff all on that side, and then over here we have the antique stuff, and there is a lot of it, old books, etc. Okay, now this is where you guys aren't allowed to go.
Okay. What do we got?
And there's the man doing the thing. And you can see it's a bit neater than mine.
Whoa. That's only because I just cleaned it up. All right.
So if you'll notice this fancy contraption here, he is stitching together that three layers. Oh no, okay. What?
You what?
A little custom-built doodad, similar to a stitching pony. Kind of the new, easier-to-use desktop version of one of these little suckers right here. This thing here is an old-school sit-on stitching pony. And of course, it's got stuff piled on it, but. And then here's another one right here. And then this one just makes it easier for him to stitch belts. And so there you have it, folks. Malina Leather.
Mana, mana, mana.
Mana, mana. Ba, ba, mana. Mana. So I'm going to bring you back in here and show you some close-ups of some of the leather things. Different assorted bags. Now these things here, these are water-formed. You can see the inside of the bag there. One of these days I'll get better at this video stuff, but until then, still enjoy yourself. Okie doke. That's about all I can show you since there's not much anymore. So, anyway, hope you guys had fun. Bye.